Got to put the posters up.
Whew, that was close.
Audition now for Chum's Got Talent. Hey guys!
What's on JP?
Oh! Wow! Cheltenham's Got Talent! Cheltenham's Got Talent.
All right, who's first? Okay, Lauren, show us what you got.
Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8, give me a T!
T!
Give me an R! An E! An E! What's that spelled?
I think it spells tree. Oh, give me that.
Tree! That shoe isn't recyclable!
Shoes.
You! Shh! You! Off stage!
You know what? I've one more talent! Beat that!
No! No! Next! Just go to the...
Hi, my name is Eloise, Aiken.
Eloise?
I'm 11 and I'm
Why
going
are you
to be
here?
Playing the
why is she
song
here?
For you today.
What? No, that's our school captain. Why is she here? Can we get someone to take her off the stage?
Eloise,
why is she here? You're the judge, for goodness sake. What are you doing? You get her. Oh my god, what's it doing? You get her off the stage.
But it's the school song.
No, in fact, I think we should be standing. What are you? Other shoe. Other shoe. Other shoe. Other shoe.
I don't really like this.
You're a judge. You're a judge. You can't be here. Yes? I'm talking to you. No, you have to leave.
Oh, you don't like that? No, I have another song. I know the soprano part.
You're a judge.
If that's better. No.
No, it's not better. Soprano is not better. You leave. Leave.
You're missing out. You're the one who's missing out.
Oh my god. What are these acts? It's so bad.
I mean, it is a hard song to play.
Next.
Dude, I know her. She's so good.
Oh, she better be good. She better be good, Summer, or I'm ripping off this picture you made for me this morning.
This is my audition.
Nah, what was that? What was that? That was just bad. What was that?
It was the Backstreet Boys. I want it that way.
Oh, Mia, no, wait, one sec.
Mia,
not yet, please. Come on, Mia. No. Mia, no.
Oh, no, man.
For real, this time.
Cause you make my earthquake.
That was so good, but I'm sorry, prefects aren't allowed to enter Cheltenham's Got Talent. I'm sorry about that.
Yeah, I mean, it's a conflict of interest.
Man, this Cheltenham's Got Talent is going to suck.
No, don't say that. It's not going to suck. It's going to be a great show. All we have to do is believe in ourselves.
I don't believe in you, Summer.
Well, I believe in twice as much as you do.
2 times 0 is still 0.
Yeah, my name's Louis. I'm from this little underground band, Lime Cordial. Don't know if you would have heard of them. Usually I'm singing alternative rock, but today I actually whipped out my recorder.
Why is she back?
So, I'm just gonna sing, well, I'm gonna play a little song for you guys. All right.
What is she doing? What is she doing now?
What the hell? What was that?
We know it's you, Eloise.
I'm not the Eloise? I'm different. Louis. I have facial hair and shades.
Just because you have some sunglasses on and some facial hair doesn't mean you're a different person. All right? You still have the same talent and you're still a judge. She's not from Lime Cordial, mate. That's Eloise Aiken, the school captain.
Oh, Eloise.
With a mustache on.
How'd she grow that?
That was pretty good.